If you're a YouTuber, please tell me what the go live button does. Like, I think it will make a live stream. I don't know, I haven't clicked it before. But, tell me, just try it if you have a YouTube channel. And I want to see if something happens. Okay, because I'm kind of curious.